Today I went to the laundromat and I taught myself how a laundromat works. So that's exciting. Shiloh has been doing my laundry for, well, as long as I've been living here. But I needed some stuff washed for work in a couple days. I needed my towels doing like 3 days ago because they were really gross. So I decided to take it upon myself to go to the laundromat, spend a little bit of dollar, and learn how it works. I'm glad I did, because now if I ever have to go there again, I know what I'm doing. It took a little bit of trial and error. You know, I put a few too many quarters in the dryer at first, so it went for way longer than it needed to. But eventually I got it figured out and I got all my clothes washed. So I got that done, and then I tried to go to a car wash, but the only one that was open was super busy. And I'm guessing that's because it was the only one that was open. So turned around, went to Walmart because I had some groceries to buy, and I ended up buying some food for work for this next week. I haven't actually really mentioned this, but I'm probably only going to be working 3 days this week as opposed to the standard four, because I have my second COVID shot on Tuesday, and given I'm getting Moderna, I'm fully expecting to be dead the next day. So either way, I'm probably going to call off because I don't want the side effects to start kicking in while I'm at work. So just in case, I figured I would take that Wednesday off. But yeah, I got some pasta. As opposed to buying Lean Cuisine stuff like I've been buying for so long, I decided to buy some pasta and some pasta sauce, and I just made that up in a giant pot, and I've got enough to cover me for hopefully the whole week. There's probably enough left over for people to eat as well, so that's now sitting in the fridge. So originally, if you recall, I think I talked about this yesterday, I was supposed to be going to the DMV today. I didn't end up going because I woke up too late, and then by the time I was ready to leave, the place was closing. So it's just like, alright, well, I'll just go a different day. I'll go tomorrow. I'll try to go tomorrow. Problem is, tomorrow it's Saturday, so it's going to be pretty busy. They also close at like noon. They open at like 7, close at like noon. So, fun. It's going to be a bit of a rush. Hopefully I can get up early enough. It is almost 3. I was going to aim to leave or get there for around like, I don't know, 9 or 10. Hopefully they don't turn me away. Because if you don't know why I have to go there, I have to get my Pennsylvania license. And I have to do it soon. I have 20 days from the start of being employed, which was the 16th. That's when my first day was. So 20 days from that, I have to have that done. I have to have a couple other things done as well. So here's hoping I get that all finished. If I don't, I don't think it's a huge deal. As long as I get it done quickly. But we'll see what happens. I did record tomorrow's episode of Paper Mario, though. It's currently exporting over here. And it was a fun one. I'm gonna pull out the best of clips, or the best clips from this episode, and put them into the best of project, because after I've exported it, because there was a couple moments in there while I was recording the video, I'm like, okay, this is definitely going in the best of compilation. Like, there was just some fun stuff that happened. It's episode 9, if you'd like to go back and watch that. And honestly, there hasn't really been a whole lot else I've done today. I did the dishes. That's the thing that happened. I wanted to get some vlogs edited, but it's getting pretty late now, so I'm probably not going to do that right now. But hopefully tomorrow I can get some done, because the day after I have none to release, so I kind of need to. Took a shower as well. That's exciting, because my hair is all floofy now, as you can see. I really don't wear it down that much, like, nowadays, but when it is down, you can see just how long it's gone. This is crazy, but gonna keep going. Usually I don't wear it down because it gets really hot in this apartment, and I have to have the air on and everything, but it's alright right now. It's honestly not too hot, so I figured, screw it, I'll wear it down, let it be floofy. So that's where we're at right now. This hair is, it's so crazy. It's, what I find crazy about it is, how much I can just make it disappear. Look at that. My egg head. Yeah, it's still a little bit wet, so it's kind of all over the place. But anyway, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it a vlog here. It's not super long. It's another recap vlog. Hopefully I get better at this moving forward. But yeah, busy day tomorrow, probably. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.